Ever had one of these days? If your job includes network security, you probably have. After all, the internet was designed for communicating, not defending. To make it secure, you've built a fortress around your network to prevent cyber criminals from breaking in. Ideally, that would do the trick, but in reality, it doesn't. Cyber criminals are cunning and persistent. They change their tactics to get through your prevention fortress. Some enterprises experience hundreds of successful attacks a week, and their IT security teams are exhausted. Even the most advanced prevention devices do little to stop targeted attacks. They rely on having a signature to block the malware. If that happens, alerts fire. But can this help a large enterprise network that may get thousands or hundreds of thousands of alerts a day? An alert does not equal proof of an infection. To get confirmation, your incident response team has to chase every alert and corroborate it with other evidence. It's impossible to scale staff to investigate that many alerts, which leaves a huge gap in your security fortress. So, what can you do? We suggest you focus on detecting actual threats and stop sorting through mountains of alerts to find the needle in the noisy needle stack. Damballa fills the gap between failed prevention and your incident response. We profile network behavior, analyze files, and apply intelligence about threats to detect legitimate from malicious communications. This process is completely automated and operates in real time. When our system collects enough evidence of infection, we provide a definitive verdict. Incident responders receive all the facts, including which infections pose the greatest risk to your organization. Instead of evidence hunting, they can take immediate action to stop criminals at the scene before damage is done. Learn more about how Damballa fills the gap between failed prevention and incident response at damballa.com and bring peace and quiet back to your network security.